Jindyk is very quick. He got back and he was nailed. Rose throwing another hit. McCown tipped in front. Rose had a chance. And now Rudy covers up. Big ship for this line. Anderson gets pushed out of there. And players come in from the blue line. And the officials have to try to get them all apart. And they, I guess there are about 8 of them there locked together.
While the Leafs have been obviously reminded that they play better when they play tough, because they've been on the right end of about 6 big-time body checks tonight.
Here we go. Strap in front of the net as they got him apart in on the boards. Rychel and Smyth are going at it. Smyth, the bigger of the two. But let's see what happens.
This is Rychel's, will be his 12th major for fighting, and he leads.
Defenseman, and he got loose, got an elbow pad off, I think, and then threw 2 right crosses, and Rychel went to the ice.
Well, the tempers are short. 2 teams that are really struggling, attempting to make a point early in this game to see if they can get it going. Anderson has thrown a big-time body check. Guy LaRose comes in to throw a good one. Here's the one by Anderson on Dave Taylor. A real good body check. Hasseltine catches his glove and then hands it nicely back to Dave Taylor. LaRose comes in on Alexei Zhitnik and finds out that sometimes the thrower is the guy that gets hurt.
And right after that, they all collided in that corner. And nobody saw the two combatants to be out in front of Kelly Rudy, but they just dropped the gloves and went at it. And a major heavyweight fight.